Hello, Michael from Fowles here once again for a massive timber auction preview. Tomorrow's auction, Wednesday the 17th of July 2024 at 10 a.m. As I said, guys, an absolutely massive auction this week. 1,300 lots to get through. All right, so let's start right down the back here. Got a nice load here of 90 by 35 merch pine set length packs of 6 meters there. They're all unreserved and clearance, guys. So been waiting for a bit of merch, make sure you're in tomorrow because they do look rather good. Swinging straight across here, guys, we've got 100 packs sitting there of 190 by 45 merch grade pine in the utility grade pine 1.2s. All right, so set length packs here are the 190 45s, they're all unreserved as well. All right, as you can see, we make our way down along here, guys. Good selection of assorted poles in tomorrow's auction, treated pine poles. Over on the left-hand side there, some more utility grade pine, 140 by 45. We've got 2.1s there. I think there's 1.8s and 1.5s in the utility pine. That's all unreserved as well to clear. All right, we've got a whole heap of stock in here as well, guys. So just got in some 9045 treated pine. Have a look at that, 6 meter lengths there. The 9045 treated, been a while coming. A bit of aged stock in the back here. So there's some merch pine there. There's some MGP10, some 4.5s I can see. I think I see some 5.1s as well in the M10. Yeah, there's certainly some nice looking stock there, guys. Make sure you don't miss out on some of this. There's some really good looking gear here. A little bit of pine batten material there as well, I can see. All right, so some nice stuff there. We've got really good stock everywhere this week. It's an exceptional auction. Have a look at that, guys. A whole row of treated pine posts there, the 90 by 90, 2 meter post. Nice looking posts there, guys. Whole row of those. A bit more gear here, guys. A bit of 120 35 M10 I can see there, some 2.4s. Some more clearance packs here, guys. Some of the shorter treated pine posts. You've got some 1.2s. Also got one pack of palings up the top there as well. So we make our way down in through here, guys. Some more treasures you'll find in here. There's treated pine decking, a bit of clearance stock here, guys. A lot of this stuff will be unreserved in this row. Some aged and weathered treated pine. More packs of treated decking here over here. Some 190 45 termite treated M10. Some 4.2s up the top there. Bit of aged treated pine along the left-hand side here down the bottom. 190, 35, 5.4s and also some 6 meters there. That'll be all just clearance stock, guys, unreserved. If we swing around this side, you can see we've got a nice fresh load of treated pine from sort of 140, 45 up to your sort of 290 by 45 sizes. There's a bit of 9045 4.8s in treated pine in the front. A couple more packs of M10 just above there. There's a 9035 and underneath that a pack of 14035 M10. All right. So make our way along here first. Bit of clearance stuff in the front here. Bit of aged pine there. Some old posts there as well. A lot of them are 30. Clearance gear, and then there's a whole heap of long length treated pine in behind there. Some 140, 45, 60, some 190, 45 there as well. Then you have a look over in this side here. So a bit of clearance pine in the back here, some M10 there, some 90, 35, 1, 2, 3 packs there. Then you've got a bit of bit more clearance stock here, guys. There's some mixed packs of LVL beams there. There's also, some 90 by 65 down the bottom there. They're all unreserved to clear, guys, as is lot 20, 21 and 22. Just check the descriptions and pictures on the catalogue there. Then we've got half a dozen packs of cypress pine posts there in the 90 by 90s. Right there, really nice looking posts. just make our way across here. We've had some, so I said, so much stock coming this week. We have it all around the place, but have a look at this, guys. A dozen ripping looking packs here. Southern Ash. All right, skip dress Southern Ash, guys. How good is this? All right, I can see some 150 by 38. There's some 100 by 50 there. There's some 200 by 50. Some 150 by 50. 100 by 38. 150 by 38. Various grades, guys. There's feature grade, there's standard and better grade, and there's also some select grade. A dozen packs there, guys. So if you're looking through the catalog, look at 459 through to lot number 470. That's that stock there, guys. So very, very good looking gear. A few packs decking in the front here, which also came in with part of that load there. So some 85 by 20 Jarrah, some 65 by 20 carry. All right, keep making our way along here. Plenty more to look at. Heaps of stock inside the auction shed as well. Right, and here's all where we start tomorrow. All this is unreserved clearance stock, right? So some particle board flooring sheets, a couple lots of that. Then you've got sort of damaged WeatherTech sheets. All that stack will be sold as one lot. One Merbu post, lot number 4. So aged stock in pine and some packs of beams here as well. This whole lot here, all the way through to lot 13 and probably a little bit beyond there, will be unreserved to clear, guys. As you can see, that lot number 10 there, have a look at that. They're straight as a die. They look really decent looking stock there, guys. So yeah, make sure you're in at the start of the auction. Don't miss out on some of this stuff because, yeah, it doesn't come up all that often like this. All right, heap of LVL beams there, guys, in various sizes and lengths. Up to your sort of 290 by 45 sizes. Once again, plenty of decking. Feature grade spotted gum in 135 by 19, also an 86 by 19. There's Queensland mixed hardwood as well. Heaps of carry, heaps of Jarrah also. All right, so we swing our way across here, guys. More unreserved clearance stock. All this MDF architrave here, guys. All go to the highest bidder, all right? So all that stock there, there's probably a good dozen or more packs. Lot 563 is a pack of MDF sheets there. Big sheets there, they'll be unreserved also. As will all this stock on this side here, all this particle board, guys. So it's laminated particle board. There's a few different colors there. Some packs are one color and some are a number of different colors. Nice looking stock, guys. And I said, unreserved. So it'll go to the highest bidder. In behind there, guys, we've got some screening, 65 mil and also 42 mil by 19 screening set length packs there. Lots of decking once again, guys. There is tons of decking to choose from. All right, we'll keep moving in. Still got plenty more to look at. All right, so we make our way into the back of that row, guys. We've got another massive lot of laminated particle board sheets right at the back there. All of that stock there. We've got some set length packs of Jarrah standard and better grade decking here. Finger jointed material, so some 2.4s and stuff. Might be perfect for a veranda or something like that. All right, have a look at these two packs. Another two of the unreserved packs, clearance packs. Lot 683, which is the top pack there. Sorted hardwood GL18 beams, various sizes and lengths there. And the pack on the bottom, guys, have a look at that. Merbu beams, GL17 Merbu beams there, guys. That is unreserved as well. Yeah, gee, was it worth coming just for those two packs, seriously, tomorrow? Absolutely rippers. More stuff further on you'll see as well. All right, so once again, plenty more packs of decking. Lot 685, a little pack of posts. They'll be to clear lot 685. Stringy bark decking here in the clear plastic. All right, That coming through. Lots of decking there, guys. Tons of packs of flooring in there as well. Queensland Mix Hardwood and Spotted Gum. Right, more packs of LVL beams. Lot 1038 at the top there. Pack of prime reveals there just to clear. Lot number 1038. All right, just come over this direction. Some of the nice set length packs of screening, some of the bit longer stuff there. Up to 3 meters long, I think. Got the three sixes actually, we've got them up to. A couple packs of Tassie Oak cover strap there. Whole heap more packs of decking in here. Some standard and some select grade decking. Right, so plenty of stock there. Over this side, lots of flooring, bit of cover grade stock in various species. We've also got the feature grade in the Spotted Gum. What, 848 and 849, have a look at those two packs. They're unreserved packs of KD Hardwood laminated window head reveals. They're 6 meter lengths. All right, so they're there to clear as well, guys. As is this stuff here also. So there's some prime pine and merbau posted in that lot there. There's some prime pine posts above that. Here's a nice looking mixed pack of GL18 beams. That's lot number 908, another unreserved pack. As is lot 909, merbau post, guys. Have a look at this one up top there. Lot 909, mixed pack of GL18 merbau. Various size and lengths. There's 112 by 112 in there. There's 90 by 90 in there. That's an absolute ripper, that pack. All right, we got half a dozen packs of plywood to clear as well. So polyester, leather embossed. All right, so it's half a dozen of those. They're all unreserved. As will be the particle board packs on top of that. And there's a few pallets of decorative plaster there to clear as well. More particle board. There's a pack of engineered flooring here, lot 925, which is the that one there, the oak rustic grade there. All right, lots of packs of Tassie oak, lots of packs of screening. Bit more of the set length here, packs of Tassie oak lining board shorts. So fair dinkum, guys, an absolute monster of auction tomorrow, 1,300 lots. Make sure you're here at the start, because that all starts at the beginning there with some great clearance stock. There's home renos and carpets all kicking off at 10 o'clock. Thanks a lot for watching. We'll see you tomorrow.